Hey, what's up, guys? Want a chance at winning an awesome ultra rare bundle? The bundle will include not just one, but three ultra rares and three Pokemon booster packs. The ultra rares will be selected from this amazing ultra rare binder. There are full art trainers, full art Pokemon, and Mega EX Pokemon, and GXs, of course. If you want a chance at winning this giveaway, all you gotta do is like, comment, and subscribe. And yes, we're giving away Hyper Rares, Secret Rares, and Shining Pokemon. This giveaway will drop once we hit 1,000 subscribers. Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to some more Pokemon Ultra Prism openings. Before we get started with the opening, I just want to announce really quick. I picked some winners from my gameplay videos for the Pokemon TCGO code giveaway. So I'll be giving these three Ultra Prism codes. I don't want to show the back, but they are Ultra Prism. Do not worry. And it's one of the hardest sets to get nowadays because it's so shortly printed. But yeah, I'll be giving away three Ultra Prisms for each of the videos I'll be making. I'll be making one for the Duskmane Necrozma and one for the Dawnwings Necrozma Elite Trainer Box opening. Each of them I'll be announcing the winner. But the winners will be chosen from people who commented and liked my gameplay video. So I'll be showing the winner for the first three codes just up here on the screen and from which video. Hopefully I'll figure that out. But congrats to the winner. Without further ado, let's get cracking into these packs. But yeah, it's not getting enough Ultra Prism. So many great cards. But I'm just gonna fast forward to when I get this open. So hold up a sec. Alright guys, so as you guys probably know, what comes in these Elite Trainer boxes comes with, of course, the Poison Burn counters and the GX counter over there. Comes with the Elite Trainer box exclusive sleeves, coats, energies, dice, and deck dividers. So you guys know what's in these. I'm sure most of you have seen openings of these. If not, if this is your first video seeing the Elite Trainer box, this is the gist of what we have, and here I'll give away the code from the Elite Trainer box. And if you guys want more codes, make sure to leave a comment and like the gameplay videos that I posted. But here you go. Here's a code for y'all to bling out your deck online. But still missing a ton of cards from Ultra Prism. Definitely still missing Cynthia. Hopefully we can pull that. Missing a bunch of the Hyper Rares too. We're missing Leafeon, Glaceon, Dawnwings Necrozma. What else are we missing? Missing Full Art Mars and Full Art Lana, but definitely missing Gold Solgaleo and Gold Lunala. Missing those, definitely. But yeah, of course it comes with the 8 packs that you guys are definitely here for. 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, so let's get cracking into these packs. Can't wait anymore. But yeah, let's do this. I was thinking of what else I wanted to say, but I don't think I have anything else to say. I just want to see what we get in these packs. Alright, I'll try to speed up the opening a bit. Try to make them relatively quick. 3. Okay, Fairy Energy, Scroopy, Gible, Dewbiter, Shinx, Hippopotas, Monferno, Order Pad, Shieldon, Reverse Drifloon, and a Sandslash for the rare. Because I do want to show, the reason why I'm trying to speed up the openings is obviously so the videos don't take too long, and secondly, I want to show you guys, if we do pull anything that we can add to the collection, I want to show you guys my binder and what I have so far. I feel like that's something interesting. Oh, sorry. Didn't realize the camera was not focusing. Got a more low here, Palpat, that's sweet. Yeah, Mega Looker, Reverse Floatzel, and a Hollow Rare Bastodeon. I have so many of the Hollow Rare Bastodeons, it's not even funny. So many Duskmane Necrozma. I mean, not Duskmane, Dawnwings Necrozma GX too. So, I don't mind pulling something else. But here we go. Pissimian. So now that Pissimian just now actually is a pretty decent deck. It did well in one of the regionals. Reverse Pokemon Fan Club, any Hollow Rare Magmortar. It did pretty well. combined with the Sun and Moon base set Persimmons. So it's a pretty interesting deck, to say the least. One to the front. Okay, Water Energy, Vulpix Eevee, Murkrow, Yanma, Pachirisu, Pokemon Fan Club, Monferno Hunchcrow, Reverse Gabite, and a Frost Rotom. Regular Rare. Down to our last couple few packs. Man, hopefully we get at least like one decent hit. Like a some sort of Full Art or a Hyper Rare. That'll be sweet. Leaf Energy, Skunky. Is this, no, it's not Skunky, it's Stunky. Lone Vulpix Eevee, Murkrow, Yanma, Spiritomb, Ancient Crystal, Gumshoes, Super Boost, Energy, Prism Star, and a Malrotom. Regular Rare. So this is a sort of a hit. Sort of counts. It's a Prism Star. It's not bad. It looks, personally, it's one of the cooler cards, I feel, from the set. So, not complaining too much with that, but let's try to get a Full Art or a Hyper from the last few packs here. Alright, let's see which pack pulls through. Hopefully, we can get some really, really sweet pulls. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Come on, baby. One to the front. Let's go. Steel Energy. Electabuzz, Turtwig, Cosmog, Roselia, Young Goose, Primplup, Looker, Whistle, Gabite, Reverse Holo, Reverse Holo Execute, and a Hyper Rare Feramosa. I don't think I have this card either. So, pretty nice that we pulled it. Not complaining at all. Wow, we got a Hyper Rare out of that box. Nice, very nice. Alright, hopefully the other Elite Hero box does just as well. Because that is a pretty sweet pull right there. Alright. 3-1 to the front. Let's go. Psychic Energy, Marlow, Drifloon, Glameow, Snowberg Magnemite, Bronzer. Oh crap. Sorry guys, I didn't realize the camera wasn't focusing. Got a Kranidos, Reverse Holo Salazzo, and a Holo Rare Roserade. Last pack from the Elite Trainer box. Let's see if we can get some goods. Come on, one more. Probably not, but we'll see what we get. Getting a Cynthia would be cool. Darkness Energy, Magnemite, Buizel, Magnemite again. Execute Shinx, Rangaroo, Kranidos, Pokemon Fan Club, Reverse Holo Heat Rotom, and an Abomasnow, regular rare. Alright, you know what? Let's go ahead and put that Feramosa in to the collection binder if I can find my correct sleeves. Hold up a sec. Alright, we have here my binder for Ultra Prism, my Master Set binder. Oh, it's kind of huge, so it's not going to fit my table very well. Let's go ahead and flip over to the Hyper Rare side of things. I believe it's this page. Okay, flip. All right, so Feramosa is number 158. So let's see, let me put this in really quick. But I don't know, maybe I'll make this a thing. But from now, okay, let's do it this way. Fits over there. This is, my table is super tiny. Don't know how many times I've said that, but here you go. That is where Feramosa's slot. As you guys can tell, we have made pretty good progress on our Master Set collection, but man, still a lot of stuff that we need to collect. A ton more cards we're missing for the Master Set completion. In terms of Full Arts, we have these. I have Cresselia GX Full Art. It's just, I took it out of the binder because I wanted to play it in a deck. So yes, I have that one, but everything else that you're not seeing here, I currently do not have. So, sorry, my table is super tiny, so you guys can't get a really nice and clear view of the binder. But yes, that is, I don't know if I want to be doing this in the future. I'm showing the whole binder because it's huge, but I'll figure out a better way because the lighting gets really screwed up when I bring it too close. But that is all I have for y'all today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this opening, and make sure to stay tuned for the next Elite Trainer Box opening. And for the code winners, I'll make sure to send you guys a message through YouTube. And yeah, just get back to me. Try to message me on YouTube to claim your prizes. But that is all I have for y'all today. Till next time, take it easy.